Incoming. Okay. I wanna be reloading later on, so I'll do it now. Oh, sorry, man, I crossed in front of you. Okay, my turn. My turn. Got that one. Moving. Anyone down?
Yeah, me and the kid are already about a half mile
from here. I'm going back right now.
There's one guy left.
And you are going to kill it, because we are going to save you.
Moving right.
There you go, man. That was cute. That was nice.
That's my plan. If there's a guy that we can't find, I just take my. So all of us need to have, if we're gonna have smoke grenades, get the red ones so that we know whose smoke grenade is who.
And that is a good point.
Only two people need smoke grenades.
So then if one of us throws a smoke grenade, that'd be a red smoke grenade, that would be where the enemy is.
Red idea if it is the daytime. If we pick a daytime or something, that'll be a good idea.
Or if one of us needs help and is about to die, we drop that
We can use the radio for that. Like click and help, I'm down, whatever.
So if we're close enough, just yell it.
It took me way too long to figure out how to reload this thing.
Yeah, it's more
of a... Alright. We are all down. Probably a throw grenade or a oh shoot, there's a guy right next to me.
I'm trying to make my way there.
Throw a smoke bomb and
don't have a smoke bomb.
Revive.
These guys are right here.
Oh well, did try.